उस क्लास के एक बच्चे को नॉमिनेट कर देना है कि इस बार सिक्स के बच्चे, मैं देखता रहूंगा कि सिक्स के विद्यार्थी पहले दे दिए उत्तर, फिर सेवन के दिए, फिर एट के दिए, फिर नाइन के दिए, फिर टेंथ के दिए, फिर ट्वेल्थ के दिए, जितना राउंड आएगा, यानी तुरंत डिसीजन दे देना है। और डिसीजन मेकर ट्वेल्थ के स्टूडेंट्स होंगे, हर हाउस के ट्वेल्थ के जो स्टूडेंट, ट्वेल्थ के लिए स्टूडेंट अभी नहीं आएंगे किसी हाउस में, तो टेंथ के स्टूडेंट डिसीजन मेकर होगा। और वो विद्यार्थी अपने जूनियर्स को पहले कहेगा कि आप सेवन इस बार दिया आंसर, अगली बार हाँ भले ही आप ही का आंसर हो, आप ही बताएंगे उसे, बट एक व्यक्ति आंसर देगा। यह बात ध्यान रखना है, मैं यहाँ से वॉच करूंगा सभी को। तो प्यारे बच्चों, इनको ध्यान रखना है, समय सीमा का भी ध्यान रखना है, जल्द से जल्द इस कार्यक्रम को हम लोग समाप्त करें, अच्छे से अच्छे मतलब स्कोर के साथ आपका यहाँ पर रिजल्ट हो। तो पूरी तरह से आप लोग, मुझे मालूम है या मुझे यह ज्ञात हुआ हो गया कि आप लोग पूरी तरह से इसके बारे में समझ गए होंगे। क्वेश्चन आए, आंसर एक आदमी को बताइए कि आप आंसर दो। मानता हूं मैं कि एट के विद्यार्थी को क्वेश्चन का आंसर आ रहा है, बट यदि बारी है नाइन्थ को देने का तो नाइन्थ ही देगा। यह बात हर हाउस के जो सीनियर स्टूडेंट्स हैं, ट्वेल्थ जिसमें ट्वेल्थ नहीं वो टेंथ लीड करेंगे, और इसको ध्यान रखेंगे। बाकी मैं भी वॉच कर रहा हूँ, देखूंगा कि किसकी बारी कैसे आप लोग दे रहे हैं। तो मैं सभी पुनः एक बार आप सबका अभिनंदन करता हूँ और सबको शुभकामना देता हूँ कि आप सभी सभी प्रश्नों का उत्तर दीजिए और सीखिए, नहीं भी आए तो सीखिए और सीख करके यहाँ से पुनः अपने घर की ओर जाइए। यानी सीखना है, सीखने के उद्देश्य से इस मंच पर हम लोग इस कार्यक्रम को करेंगे, देखेंगे, सुनेंगे। तो मैं अब इस कार्यक्रम को शुरुआत करने के लिए अनुतोष देव सर को आमंत्रित करता हूं कि आप आए और इस कार्यक्रम को शुरुआत करिए। धन्यवाद अनुतोष सर, आपका अभिनंदन और स्वागत।
धन्यवाद सुशील सर। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, गुड आफ्टरनून।
गुड आफ्टरनून
गुड
सर,
गुड आफ्टरनून सर,
ओके, आई
गुड आफ्टरनून सर,
गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस अनदर सेशन ऑफ सीसीए इंटर हाउस ऑनलाइन साइंस क्विज। आर यू ऑल रेडी विद द साइंटिफिक टेम्पो?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes
sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir.
Okay. Okay. Now we will have this quiz. I'll tell you the points, how you are going to score points. For every question, you get four points if the answer is correct. There's no negative marking. If the question is passed. Suppose I ask the question to team 1 and the team gives a wrong answer. Since there will be 4 options, I will pass the question only once, because only 3 options will be left. It becomes easier for the other team to answer the question. Now, if the second team can give a correct answer, you get plus 2. If you do not give a correct answer, then the question does not pass anymore. I will give you the answer. There will be 12 seconds time. After I finish the question, you will see that there will be a cue on the right corner of the screen. That cue will keep on moving. You will see the this is an example. The moment I complete the question, the moment I complete all the options, if there are options question, if there are no option question, then as and when I complete the question, a cue will be rotating on the right hand corner of the screen. Can you all see the cue? Just raise your hand. Can you all see the cue? Okay, fine. See, as
yes,
the
sir.
Queue stops, that is the end of your time and you have to give your answer. So this queue actually will move for 12 seconds. Though I have given you 10 seconds, I am going to give you 12, because it will take time from the time I finish the question, and if I have to tell you something, be very attentive, look at the question, see whether you can give the answer, and then give your answer. I'll give you a very wonderful way how the team members can discuss without even just speaking. Anyone in the group knows the answer, just raise your hand, give the answer. Okay, there are 6 participants. Anyone who knows the answer confidently, yes, that is the correct answer, raise your hand. And I can see one participant. Harshita, please don't move. You stay seated in one place. And Afuranta, you should your face should be seen. Otherwise, your team members will not be able to see. Okay, if you're ready, then we shall start with the quiz. Wish you all the best. The best team may win. Before I start, I would like to share a wonderful quotation. Every brilliant experiment, like every great work of art, starts with an act of imagination. Jonah Richard Lehrer is an American author and blogger, studied neuroscience at Columbia University, and was a Rhodes Scholar. Thereafter, he built a media career that integrated science and humanities content to address broad aspects of human behavior. So with that quotation, we start the quiz. The first question, you will see a band on the right-hand side of the screen. That house will give the answer. And this is your direct question. The first question that is coming up in this Science Interhouse online quiz. First question in this round, which I've named Action Reaction. Question one comes up on the screen, Red House.
Only Red House.
Which of the following anti-satellite missile was tested by India on 27 March 2019? Mission Antariksh, Mission Gagan, Mission Shakti, or was it Mission Destruction? Aapki samay shuru hota hai ab.
Only Red House video on. Only Red House dikhega screen par. Only Red House video on.
Sushil sir, aapke samay samapt hote hain. Do we have the answer? Red House, yes. Are you ready with the answer, Afuranta?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let us have the answer.
Mission Shakti.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, dekhte hain. Sahi answer kya hai. The anti-satellite missile was tested by India on 27th March 2019. Correct answer, Mission Shakti. Red House gets the first point of 4 for that direct question. 4 ank se apni inhone khata khol diya hai abhi. The other, I'll just tell you about what it was. India successfully conducted its first anti-satellite ASAT missile test on 27 March 2019, destroying low Earth orbit satellite in space by using a missile that covered a distance of 300 kilometers to engage the target. India became the 4th country to acquire such type of modern capability. The code name of ASAT is Mission Shakti. So Red House, you have got your first point to the direct question plus 4. Second question coming up to the Blue House.
So, sir, Anutosh sir.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Anutosh, sir. So, Raman.
Red House. Whichever is the Red House, just put the marks, ma'am.
Red House.
Found particles of rare isotope of iron. Your time has started. Africa, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. Aapke samay chal raha hai. Samay samap ho gaya. Blue House. क्या आपके पास इसके जवाब है? Blue House, क्या आपके पास इसके जवाब है? Yes, you have the answer. Shivangi, you have the correct answer. Please go ahead.
Sir, Antarctica.
Are you sure?
Sir, Antarctica.
Antarctica. देखते हैं ये सही जवाब है कि नहीं. The continent where scientists have found particles of rare isotope of iron is Antarctica is the correct answer. Plus four. Blue House. In a recent development, scientists have found particles of a rare isotope of iron, Fe60, in Antarctica snow. It is believed that there have been originated from nearby supernova. It will help in understanding the structure and origin of interstellar dust clouds, according to scientists. Wonderful answer, plus four to the Blue House. Navanita ma'am, is it okay? 4 points to the Blue House. Okay. Next question.
Yes, sir, I have allotted the marks.
Thank you. Next question coming up to the Greenhouse. Your question. Chandrayaan 2 mission was launched by which vehicle? Aapke options hai GSLV MK3, PSLV C11, GSLV F11 or PSLV C45. Your time starts now. आपकी समय समाप्त होते हैं. डू यू हैव द आंसर? जस्ट रेज योर हैंड इफ यू हैव द आंसर. ग्रीन हाउस, डू यू हैव द आंसर? यू डोंट हैव द आंसर, पास इट. या यू हैव द अपरंत यू आर नॉट इन द ग्रीन हाउस. फायर रूड इज योर हैंड. ओनली द ग्रीन हाउस इज गोइंग टू आंसर. प्लीज.
जीएसएलवी मार्क 3.
हु इज गिविंग दैट आंसर? Sayan, I want to see you.
Yes, with your yes, house, sir.
House I want to see you with your house dress. Right. Sayan,
GSLV Mark 3.
Chandrayaan 2 mission was launched by the vehicle GSLV Mark 3 is the correct answer. Plus 4. Chandrayaan 2 is the second mission to the moon, which was launched on 22nd of July 2019. By India's geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle GSLV MK3. It reached lunar orbit on 19th of August 2019. Despite the crash landing of the lander, ISRO confirmed that all the instruments are on board the orbiter and are working well. So the greenhouse gets 4 points from the direct question in the first round. Now the last question in the fourth round for the Yellow House. Your question. In 2019, Nobel Prize in Chemistry was given for which development? Your options are for the development of lithium-ion batteries, to develop protein, for developing electron microscopy, or none of them above. Your time starts. If you have the answer, raise your hand. Yes, Aditya, if you have the answer, go with it. Yes, you can give the answer, Aditya. Aditya,
the first one, for development of lithium ion battery.
For the development of lithium ion batteries, you want to go with that? Okay.
Yes, sir.
In 2019, Nobel Prize in Chemistry was given for the development of lithium-ion batteries. 4 points for the direct question in the first round. All the house have scored 4 points in the round one. Navanita ma'am, you can please tell the scores. The recipients of the Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2019 are John B. Goodenough.
Yes, sir. Sir, in the first round.
Just a minute.
In the first round, all the houses they have scored 4 marks each.
Just a minute, ma'am. Just a minute. Let me finish. Are John B. Goodenough, M. Stanley Whittingham, and Akira Yoshino for the development of lithium-ion batteries? Do you know that this lightweight, rechargeable, and powerful battery can be used in mobile phones, laptops, electric vehicles? Not only this, it can even store significant amounts of energy from solar and wind power, making possible a fossil fuel-free society. So that's the background in very nutshell. Now, Navanita ma'am can give the score. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, you can now give the course.
So all of them are at the same level.
So all the house have got 4 points. That's a wonderful start. We move to the second round. And the second round is... Yes, ma'am. Navanita ma'am, do you want to say something? Okay. Shall we move into the second round?
Yes, sir. We can go for the second round.
Yes, we are going for the second round. The second round is careers. And this round does not have any option. The rabies virus is carried by which animals? Your time has started for the red house. No option in this round. The rabies virus is carried by which animals? Are you ready with the answer? Yes, Induja. Your answer. Read the question. The question is, please read the question. The rabies virus is carried by which animals? Not one. The question is animals. Can you have the answer?
Sir, dog and rabbit.
Rabbit, dog, okay. What else? Do we have more answers from any other group? I'll move to the next house, that is the blue house. Yes, Sivangi. Rabbies.
Sir, animals. Pigs. Pigs. Pigs.
Okay. Can I move to the next house now? If you add something, well, I have a big long list. It is not only the dogs. That's why I have asked the question, animals.
Sir,
anything
sir.
That you want to add? Yes, Rima, no, your house has done it. No. Move to the next house. The house in green. Anything that you add in that list?
Sir, no. Rabbit dogs.
Rabbit dog has been already said. You can't repeat the same thing. No. Okay, I'll go to the last house, the yellow house. No.
Sir, rat.
No.
Sir, sheep.
I will give the point. I will definitely give the point to the red house. But for your information.
Cow. Rabbit dog cow.
No.
Sir,
no. See.
Sir, rabbit.
Okay. Yes. Now let me give you the answers. Normally, we all know we associate rabies to the dogs only. But actually, rabies virus is usually transmitted through a bite. Animals most likely to transmit rabies in the United States include bats, coyotes, foxes, raccoons, and skunks. In developing countries of Africa and Southeast Asia, stray dogs are the most likely to spread rabies to the people. So I give you 4 points to the red house. Your answer is right, but for your knowledge, I have kept the list of animals. And that's why my question was, which are the animals that spread rabies? 4 points to red house. I move to the second question in the second round to the blue house. This question also doesn't have any options. Ringworms are carried by which animals? Your options are not there. You have to give the correct answer. Ringworms are carried by which animals? Your time is up. If anyone has the answer, please raise your hand. And all the videos can be on. Ringworms are carried by which animals? If you do not have the answer, pass the question. Okay, you cannot take the whole day for... Yes, Shivangi.
Sir, pigs.
Ringworms. Which animals? Again, there is animals, not one animal.
Sir, pigs and
Sir, can I answer?
Wait. Don't be in a hurry. After blue, it is green. So wait. Okay, Shivangi, you said it is pigs. Right? Okay. Can anyone from the greenhouse add to it? Yes, Rajdev.
Sir, dog.
Sir, cats.
Dog, cats. Okay, cattle. Okay, I move to the next house. Okay, I move to the next house. Yellow.
Human, dog. Sir?
Human spread. Human carries ringworm. Okay. Can I move to the next red house? Swastika, you wanted to add.
Sir, dogs, cats, castles, sheep, sir. Goats, pigs, rodents, rabbits, and birds.
Okay, good. But I'll give the points to the blue house because they have given me the answer. But then for your information, these are the animals that can spread. It is dogs, cats, cattle, sheep, goats, pigs, rodents, rabbits, and birds. The fungi that cause ringworm leave as infective spores in the environment. Direct contact to these spores leads to the disease. And it is mostly spread in the Southeast Asia through pigs. Correct answer, plus 4 points. So we move to the third question in the second round for the greenhouse. Your question, which part of the human body is infected when a person suffers from hepatitis? No option, your time starts. Which part of the human body is infected when a person suffers from hepatitis? Your time is up. Can I have the answer? Greenhouse, keep your videos on. Can I have the answer? Which part of the human body is infected as when a person suffers from hepatitis? Liver. Yes? Yes?
Sir, liver.
Google, you say it's liver?
Yes, sir. Sir, liver.
Liver is the correct answer, plus 4. When it is in the chronic infection occurs, it's called cirrhosis or scarring of the liver. It is liver. Liver is the correct answer. You get plus 4 to the direct question in the second round. Now the next question to the yellow house. Deficiency of which vitamin is a cause for night blindness? Raton D. Deficiency of which vitamin is a cause for night blindness? Yellow house, can I have the answer?
Sir.
Yes, Gunjan.
Sir, vitamin A.
Sir, vitamin A.
Vitamin A.
Oh, very good. Vitamin A deficiency is the correct answer. VAD, it's a vitamin A deficiency, is a lack of vitamin A in blood and tissues. It is common in poorer countries, especially among children and women, but rarely seen in more developed countries. Nyctalopia or night blindness is one of the first signs of VAD. Wonderful answers. Second round, all the house are at full points. Navneeta ma'am, score please.
Yes, sir. So second round, all the houses have scored 8. Individually, okay. They have scored 4 and total is 8 for all the houses.
Oh, wow. It's a very tough.
They are at the same level now.
Fighting. I have to keep my tie questions ready. Okay. Moving to the third round.
साइंस में हमारे जितने भी स्टूडेंट्स हैं, मैं यही देख रहा हूं अभी तक बहुत ही अच्छे तरह से सोच समझ करके प्रश्नों का उत्तर दे रहे हैं और यह नहीं लग रहा है कि वैज्ञानिक तरीके से ये अपनी शोध की वस्तु बनाए हुए हैं। इसी तरह आप लोग आगे के भी राउंड में करते रहेंगे। ऑल द बेस्ट।
अभी तक बड़ा डिसिप्लिन में चल रहा है, बिना कोई मतलब शोर शराबा से, तो ये अच्छी बात है। यू आर ऑल हैविंग साइंटिफिक टेंपर, दैट्स वंडरफुल। नाउ वी मूव टू द थर्ड राउंड एंड द थर्ड राउंड इज कॉमन अनकॉमन। Okay. Again, this round will have options for you. And the first question for the Red House coming up on your screen now. What is the most common salt found in the ocean water is known? Potassium sulfate, sodium sulfate, potassium chloride, or sodium chloride? Red House, what is the common salt in the ocean water known as? Yes, I have an answer from Hinduja once again, Harshita. Okay, I'll ask Harshita now. Give the answer.
Sir, sodium chloride.
Sodium chloride. अगर आप पोटेशियम सल्फेट कहते तो नहीं होता क्या? सोडियम सल्फेट के बारे में क्या यार? हो सकता था. Are you sure it is sodium chloride, not potassium chloride?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
चलो देखते हैं आंसर क्या है. The most common salt found in the ocean water is sodium chloride plus 4. Now the second question for the Blue House. What is the chemical name of laughing gas? Your options are helium oxide, nitrous oxide, hydroxide, or sodium oxide.
Sir,
your
sir.
Time starts now.
Sir,
come on.
Sir, nitrous oxide.
Shivangi, also you say nitrous oxide.
Nitrous oxide.
Sir.
अभी तो आपके पास बहुत टाइम था, इतना जल्दी क्यों देना है आंसर?
अरे पता है,
जवाब दे दिया तो फिर पॉइंट नहीं मिलेगा. अब भी सोचो आंसर किस से लगा चाहते हो.
सर नाइट्रस ऑक्साइड.
ओ माय गॉड, तो ब्लू हाउस मेड अ बिग मिस्टेक. द केमिकल नेम ऑफ laughing gas is nitrous oxide plus 4. Now the third question goes to the yellow house, sorry, to the greenhouse. Which of the following gases are emitted from the exhaust of a car? A, nitrogen dioxide. It's a long one. I don't want to read. You can read it. A, B, C, or D. Oh, time chal raha. समय का क्यों घूम रहा है और आपके समय समाप्त की घोषणा हो गई. अब ग्रीन हाउस, इज इट ए नाइट्रोजन डाइऑक्साइड, पोटेशियम डाइऑक्साइड, कार्बन मोनो, इट शुड बी मोनोऑक्साइड प्लस बेंजीन एंड फॉर्मलडिहाइड, सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड, पोटेशियम कार्बोनेट, विच वन? गिव मी द आंसर. ग्रीन हाउस, A, B, C, or D? Your sir. Time is up. Yes. Yes.
Sir,
raise
option,
your hand.
Option,
yes.
Option B, sir.
Option B. Are you sure option B? Okay. Hold it or I shall hold it for some time. I'll move to the येलो हाउस. आपकी बोनस अगर सही जवाब दे सकते हैं तो आपको मिलेंगे 2 पॉइंट. अगर आप इसको लेना चाहते हैं तुरंत आंसर दीजिए. ए, बी, सी और डी.
डी
सर. बी.
यू आल्सो से हां
सर. डी.
डी ना बी ना डी ना ए ना सी. अब हम देखेंगे कौन सा सही जवाब है. सही जवाब है नाइट्रोजन डाइऑक्साइड, पोटेशियम डाइऑक्साइड, कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड, बेंजीन एंड फॉर्मल्डिहाइड. दिस आर द गैसेस एमिटेड फ्रॉम द कार एग्जॉस्ट. सो नो हाउस गेट्स अ पॉइंट. आई मूव विद द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन टू द येलो हाउस. योर क्वेश्चन, व्हिच केमिकल इज यूज्ड इन कार बैटरीज? योर ऑप्शंस आर ए, इट्स अ लॉन्ग वन सो आई कांट रीड सो मच, बी, सी or D. None of them was. Your time starts now. Read the question, give the answer. The chemical used in car batteries. So this is the combination of chemicals that are used in the car batteries. The cathode is lead dioxide PbO2. The anode is a sponge of lead. And the solution, nitric acid HNO3. Then you have sulfuric acid H2SO4. Yes, Aditya, you have the answer. Please go with it.
So C.
You go with C. Can I hold you for some time? C. You say C. Are you sure?
Sir, 100%.
100%. Chalo, dekhte hain.
100% sure ho bhai.
Bilkul.
Bilkul
sir. Cathode is lead dioxide PbO2. The anode is a sponge of lead Pb. And the solution is sulfuric acid H2SO4. Wonderful. Plus 4. Navneeta ma'am, the scores now.
Beech-beech mein aap log bhi aise taali bajate rahiye.
Achha rahi hai. Yes, sir. Now the levels are going up and down.
Sir, after the end of third round, Raman, right. Lachit and Tagore all have scored 12 marks each and Shivaji House is lagging behind with 8 marks.
Okay. You still have 4 more rounds. I mean, this is the fourth round coming in. This round is going to be a visual round. Pehchan kaun? Aapko ek image dikhaya jayega. Aapko batana hai. Uske koi options nahi honge. You have to identify the person. Give the correct answer. Score your points if you are giving a correct answer. The first question going to the red house. Your visual comes up on your screen now. Identify this person on your screen. Your time is ticking. Yes, your time is up. Red House, if you have the answer, go for it. Yes, Hinduja. Please switch on your
sir,
audio.
Sir, Jagadish Chandra Bose.
Huh?
Sir, Jagadish Chandra Bose.
Sir,
Jagadish Chandra Bose.
Chandra Bose. Dekhte hain aapne sahi jawab diya ki nahi. Bilkul sahi. Plus 4. Sir, Jagadish Chandra Bose. The famous biologist, physicist, botanist, and an early writer of science fiction was born in Mushiganj district in Bangladesh on 30th November 1858. And he died at a place called Giridhi on 23rd November 1937. Giridhi is a place in Jharkhand. He was awarded Order of the Indian Empire in 1903, Order of the Star of India, 1911, and the Knight Bachelor, that's why we call him Sir, in 1917. Jagadish Chandra Bose is the correct answer, plus 4. Now the second visual is coming up on your screen now. Your time starts now. घरी बाबू लग रहा है बैठा है थोड़ा सा मैं आपको बताऊंगा बताएंगे यस हर्षिता यू हैव टू वेट 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 यू हैव टू टेल मी बोथ ऑफ देम दो लोग हैं वहां पे
सर 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 मुझे पता
है हर्षिता ने हाथ उठाया अच्छा चलो दीवान आप बोलना चाहते हैं बोलो
सर किटी हॉक और ओलिवर राइट
किटी हॉक
Sir Wilbur or Oliver Wright? Huh, sir Wilbur or Oliver Wright?
Who are they? Who are they known popularly as?
Sir, wo log first flight tha ye. First successful airplane.
Huh?
So first successful airplane.
They are known as the Wright brothers. Is the correct answer?
Sir, Wilbur
Wright and Oliver brother Wright. Is the correct answer. Or yes. It is the Wright brothers. You get plus 4. I'll tell you something about it. It's Orville.
Oliver Wright and Wilbur.
Yes, they are the Wright brothers. The two American aviation pioneers, generally credited with inventing, building, and flying the world's first successful motor-operated airplane. They made the first controlled, sustained flight of a powered, heavier-than-air aircraft with the Wright Flyer on December 17, 1903, for 6 kilometers. I mean, it's in South Kitty Hawk. You are right, in North Carolina. Do you want to see the real image of this flying machine? देखना चाहते हैं आप लोग? Do you want to see the real image?
Yes, sir.
I had the opportunity of seeing the real Wright Brothers aircraft in Ford Museum of American Innovation, the flying machine from the collection of Henry Ford at Detroit, USA. This is a picture that I had taken there in 2017. The aircraft that the Wright Brothers had used is kept in the Museum of American Innovation in Detroit, USA. So you get 4 marks for this wonderful answer, Wright Brothers. Now that band, you have to excuse me with the band. That is the yellow band. It's the house for the, it's for the yellow house. That's a presentation issue. Yellow house, your direct question. Identify the person on the screen. Do you have the answer? The person on the screen. ओके आपके समय खत्म होता है. जो ताली बजा रहा है वो बंदा कौन है? अच्छी तरह से देखेंगे तो आपको जवाब मिल जाएगा. नो योर टाइम इज अप, यू डोंट वांट टू टेक. अरे नेगेटिव मार्किंग है नहीं, कुछ बोल दो. गेस क्विज में कभी कभी गेस वर्क भी काम आ जाता है. नो ओके आई मूव टू द रेड हाउस नाउ. योर बोनस यू वांट टू टेक. रेड हाउस, क्या आप ये आंसर लेना चाहते हैं विजुअल का? नहीं. मूव टू द ब्लू हाउस. साइंस से जुड़ा है, बड़ा साइंस से जुड़ा है. तो ग्रीन, नोबडी. ओके आई विल गो टू द येलो हाउस अगेन. मैं आपको एक ऑप्शन देता हूं सो दैट यू कैन रीच टू दैट पर्सन. ही इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट इनोवेटर्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर वर्ल्ड. Take the answer. Still you can't get it. I give you the answer then. He is none other than Stephen Paul Jobs, jinko hum kehte hain Steve Jobs, the founder of Apple. So you don't get point for that. We come to the end of the fourth round. Navanita ma'am, the scores now.
सर शिवाजी हाउस का क्वेश्चन, ग्रीन हाउस का क्वेश्चन
हो गया. दिस इज, सॉरी दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन.
हां ग्रीन हाउस इज लेफ्ट सर.
यस येलो हाउस. सॉरी
सर. येलो हाउस यू हैव ऑलरेडी आस्क्ड दैट क्वेश्चन.
ओके सो दिस इज फॉर द ग्रीन हाउस.
गो टू ग्रीन हाउस सर.
या यस एक्चुअली दैट बैंड वाज गिविंग मी अ या आइडेंटिफाई द पर्सन ग्रीन हाउस. थैंक यू फॉर रिमाइंडिंग मी. Greenhouse, very famous person. Your time is up. Green. No answer. Oh ho. Okay, move to the yellow with your bonus. Yellow house, aapki bonus. No. Move to the red house. अरे बाबा नेगेटिव मार्किंग है नहीं, साइंस के जमाने के है. ब्लू. यस शिवांगी, यू हैव द आंसर.
सर जस्ट अ गेस. होमी जी बाबा.
हाँ बाबा, यू आर लिटिल क्लोज टू इट. एनीवन हु वांट्स टू टेक द आंसर? नो. द करेक्ट आंसर इज कृष्णस्वामी कस्तूरी रंगन. Krishna Swami Kasturirangan is an Indian space scientist who headed the Indian Space Research Organization from 1994 to 2003. He was the person who was connected with the Chandrayaan 1. He is presently Chancellor of the Central University of Rajasthan and the NIIT University. He is the former Chancellor of Jawaharlal Nehru University and the Chairman of the Karnataka Knowledge Commission. Kasturirangan. So that's the end of the round. Now we come to the fifth round. Madam, before we go to the fifth round, please can we have...
Okay, at the end of round four, Raman House and Lachit House, they have scored 16 each. Shivaji is with 0.8 and Tagore with 0.12.
Okay, so we have a tough neck to neck. Now this is a round which is Nayi Soch Naya Vichar. Pahla question, team on the Red House. Your question. This is a wonderful quotation. The quotation is, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, Jai Anusandhan. Teen vyaktiyon ka quotation ek mein hai. Aap mujhe last jo quotation hai, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, Jai Anusandhan, ye quotation kiska hai? Red House, your direct question, your time is up. Yes. Ujwala, give the answer.
Sir, Narendra Modi.
Are you, wow. Right answer.
Zabardast. Narendra Modi, correct answer. Plus four.
Matlab?
Ab maine aapko pehle kaha tha ki ye Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan aur Jai Anusandhan, ye teen logo ke quotation hai. Jai Jawan Jai Kisan was the slogan of the second Prime Minister of India, Lal Bahadur Shastri, in 1965. Jai Jawan Jai Kisan Jai Vigyan was added by Atal Bihari Vajpayee, former Prime Minister, on commemorating the 20 years, you know, on May 11, 1998. And then Prime Minister Narendra Modi, recently at the 106th Congress, Science Congress, he said, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, Jai Anusandhan. So that was a wonderful answer from Ujwala. Plus four. Now the Blue House. Your question. Again a quotation. Comes up. Science is a beautiful gift to humanity. We should not distort. Who said this? Science is a beautiful gift to humanity. We should not distort. Who says this? Your time stops now. Can I have the answer from the Blue House? Yes.
Sir, APJ Abdul Kalam.
Are you sure?
Sir, yes, sir.
Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is the correct answer. Plus four. Now, Greenhouse, your quotation comes up on the screen now. And the quotation is, for each man can do best and excel in only that thing of which he is passionately fond, in which he believes, as I do, that he has the ability to do it, that he is in the fact born and destined to do it. Who's said this? For each man can do best and excel in only that thing of which he is passionately fond, in which he believes, as I do, that he has the ability to do it, that he is in fact born and destined to do it. Who said this? Greenhouse, your time is already over.
Sir, Stephen Hawking.
Huh?
Sir, Stephen Hawking.
Stephen Hawking. Okay, I will hold your answer. I'll move to the yellow house if you want to give a correct answer. That's not the correct answer. Can I move to the yellow house? You can get a bonus. Yellow house, keep your all your videos on now, all the participants. अपने वीडियो ऑन रखे येलो हाउस क्या आप इसको बोनस क्वेश्चन ले सकते हैं नो मूव टू द नेक्स्ट हाउस दैट्स द रेड हाउस स्टीवन हॉकिंस इज नॉट द करेक्ट आंसर मूव टू द ब्लू
सर आइजैक न्यूटन
आइजैक न्यूटन अनफॉर्चुनेटली Yes, yes. Diman, already your house is given. Anyway, you can give.
अरे
हाँ
सही सही होमी जे भाभा का है
अभी बोलने से नहीं होगा गूगल मारने से नहीं मिलेगा आंसर
गूगल नहीं मारा इसमें नहीं मारा सर
नहीं नहीं मैं कह रहा हूँ अभी गूगल मारने से भी आंसर नहीं मिल सकता बिकॉज योर टीम हैज ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड इट होमी जहांगीर भाभा इज द करेक्ट आंसर इंडियन न्यूक्लियर फिजिसिस्ट नोबडी गेट्स पॉइंट्स फॉर दैट एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन To the yellow house, your quotations comes up. And the quotation is, he who can listen to the music in the midst of noise can achieve great things. जो संगीत को सुन सकता है इतनी शोर शराबे के बीच वो कुछ भी हासिल कर सकता है किसने कहा Yes, Iman.
Sir, I'm B ka lekin.
It is not your, please wait. It is the question for the yellow house. Let them answer it first. Yellow house, you have the answer. No answer. It's not a negative round. You can give any answer. You can just at least go near to it. Okay, move to the next, the red house.
Sir, Vikram Sarabhai.
Who said that?
Sir, me, Afronda.
You are in the red house. Aray, I can't see you. Apne jersey to dekhna chahiye na.
Sir.
You said it is Vikram Sarabhai. That's the bonus.
Sir.
And that's the 2 points bonus. The first bonus answer of this question. Vikram Ambalal Sarabhai, the Indian physicist and astronomer who initiated the space research in India. That's the bonus question, correct answer. And we come to the end of this round. Navanita ma'am will give the scores.
1 minute, sir. Navanita madam, aap score tab tak dekhiye. Main abhi ek abhinandan karta hoon. अपने विद्यालय के सीएस कंप्यूटर साइंस पीजीटी श्री राजेश कुमार मिश्रा जी मिश्रा सर आपका मैं स्वागत करता हूं सीसी एक्टिविटी रूम में आपके अथक प्रयास से और आपके द्वारा जी सूट को अपने विद्यालय में लागू करवाने में बहुत बड़ा योगदान रहा सर और आपने मोटिवेट किया था कि इसके माध्यम से हम बच्चों को कोई भी कार्यक्रम आयोजित कर सकते हैं आप आए हमें अच्छा लगा कि आपने इसको दिया विद्यालय को ही नहीं रीजन को भी आपने एक सजेशन दिया था जिसको पूरा रीजन आज एक्सेप्ट किया है तो राजेश मिश्रा सर आप बच्चों के लिए कुछ दो शब्द बताएं आपका बहुत समय नहीं लेंगे सर 2-3 मिनट में बच्चों को
ये अच्छा लगा और जिस तरीके से प्रेजेंटेशन चल रहा है मुझे और अच्छा लगा बच्चों को ऑनलाइन क्वेश्चन मिल रहे हैं बच्चे रिस्पॉन्स कर रहे हैं और ऐसा लग ही नहीं रहा कि हम स्कूल से बाहर हैं
थैंक यू सर
नाइस वेरी नाइस
थैंक यू सर आप और हम लोग को मार्गदर्शन देते रहिए और आपका सहयोग मिलता रहेगा तो इसको हम लोग और अच्छा मतलब करेंगे और अच्छा बच्चों को और बच्चों
उंड रमन हाउस इज लीडिंग द स्कोर टैली विथ 22 मार्क्स
followed by Lachit House with 20 marks, then Tagore 12 and Shivaji 8.
Next round, Anutosh sir.
Oh, we have a wonderful competitive round going on. So we'll move with this to the next round. That is the sixth round, famous biopics made on scientists. To make this interesting, biopics, as you all know, these are kind of autobiographical films made on scientists. So, थोड़ा सा आपको films के भी बारे में, science से जुड़ा films के बारे में भी आपको थोड़ा सा information मिलेगी. पहली question, again, this round does not have, will have options for you, and it's not a negative marking round. First question coming to the Red House. The first biopic question, the Hollywood film, A Beautiful Mind, is a biopic on. The options are John Forbes Nash, Paul Samuelson, Jan Timbergren, or Edmund S. Phillips. The Hollywood biopic. Your time has started. Ghari Babu Chal Chukiye, or A Beautiful Mind. किस साइंटिस्ट, ये सारे साइंटिस्ट ही है, इनके ऊपर, जीवनी के ऊपर एक फिल्म बनी थी, द ब्यूटीफुल माइंड. कैन वी हैव द आंसर फ्रॉम द रेड हाउस? अफुरंता, आई थिंक यू आर गिविंग द आंसर. यस प्लीज
सर. ऑप्शन थ्री होगा क्या?
नाम बोलो ना, ऑप्शन कितना बड़ा है
सर. जॉन फोर्ब्स नेश जूनियर.
यू आर आस्किंग मी टू गिव द आंसर और यू आर गिविंग द आंसर?
Sir, I'm giving the answer.
You're sure to go with John Forbes Nash Jr.?
Yes, sir.
The Hollywood film, A Beautiful Mind, is a biopic on John Forbes Nash Jr. is the correct answer. Was that a guess or you have seen the film?
Sir, guess.
ऐसे तो कभी-कभी quiz में points भी ला देते हैं. I'll tell you about who was John Forbes Nash. John Forbes Nash Jr. was an American mathematician who made fundamental contributions to game theory, differential geometry, and the study of partial differential equations. Awarded the Nobel Memorial Prize in Economic Sciences, because there are no Nobel Prize for mathematics. This is one of the most famous biographical movies ever made. A Beautiful Mind, directed by Ron Howard and starring Russell Crowe as John Forbes Nash Jr. in the lead role, won 4 Academy Awards in 2002 for Best Film, Best Supporting Actor, Best Screenplay, and Best Direction. Unfortunately, though Russell Crowe was nominated for the Best Actor, he lost by a very small margin. And the Oscar for the best actor went to Denzel Washington for Training Day. If you should all see this film. It's a really wonderful biographical movie, The Beautiful Mind, A Beautiful Mind. So John Nash is the correct answer. You get plus 4. We move to the second biopic question, to the Blue House. The Hollywood film again, The Theory of Everything, is a biopic on. Your options are Rainier Reeves, Stephen Hawking, Michael Mayer, Arthur Ashkin. Your time is ticking.
Sir.
The Hollywood film, The Theory. Yes.
Stephen Hawking. Stephen Hawking.
Was that a guess or you have seen the film?
Yeah, I have seen a video in YouTube in which this film was mentioned there.
So yeah, kabhi YouTube mein achhi cheez dekhne se bhi wo quiz mein aapko points la sakta hai, aisa mante hain. So 2014 mein bani Hollywood film The Theory of Everything is a biographical movie on Stephen Hawking. I'll give you the details of this film. The Theory of Everything is a 2014 biographical romantic drama film directed by James Marsh, set at the University of Cambridge. It details the life of the theoretical physicist Stephen Hawking. Directed by James Marsh, Eddie Redmayne, who played the role of Stephen Hawking to perfection, won an Oscar. So Eddie Redmayne had won the Oscar for the best actor for this biographical movie of portraying Stephen Hawking. So that was a wonderful answer. Plus four, move to the third biographical biopic question. The 2015 British film, The Man Who Knew in a biopic on your options are Aryabhatta, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Meghnad Shah, or is it Srinivasa Ramanujam? Who is that giving the answer? First, you have to raise the hand and yellow house. पहले अपने हाथ को लगा video on करो. Video है ही नहीं आपके on, तो कहाँ से पता चलेगा?
Video on है.
Where you are? I don't see you.
I'm here, sir.
Where?
Sir, my video is on.
I don't see you. Okay. Saying that answer?
Ramanujan, sir. Ramanujan.
Ramanujan. क्या ये भी guess है या आपने इसको आप जानते थे इसके बारे में?
Sir, I know about yes. it because I watched that film.
Yo, you know. Okay, let's see the answer.
Ramanujan.
The Man Who Knew Infinity is a biopic of Srinivasa Ramanujan. Correct answer. Plus four. I'll give you the little about the film. The Man Who Knew Infinity is a 2015 British biographical drama film about the Indian mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan, based on the 1991 book of the same name by Robert Kennigan. Directed by Matthew Brown, actor Dev Patel of the Slumdog Millionaire played the role of Srinivasa Ramanujan. The film also had Indian actors Arundhati Nag as Ramanujan's mother and Prithiman Chatterjee as Narayana Iyer. Wonderful answer. Plus four. The last question. Last question in this visual round. Due to the COVID-19, this movie, if you get audio on, please switch off your audio. Audio off. Due to the COVID-19, this movie on the human computer is being released on Amazon Prime Video on 31st July 2020. It's a biopic on Kalpana Chawla, Rakesh Sharma, Ravish Malhotra, Shakuntala Devi. Your time
Shakuntala is... Devi. Shakuntala Devi.
Shakuntala Devi.
Aravendra.
Shakuntala Devi.
Shakuntala Devi.
Shakuntala Devi. Shakuntala Devi.
देखते हैं सही है कि नहीं, मुझे भी नहीं पता था. Due to the COVID-19, this movie on the human computer is being released on Amazon Prime Video on 31st July 2020. It's a biopic on Shakuntala Devi, the human computer. Correct answer, plus four. So all the house must have got these points in this round. I'll tell you a little bit about the movie. Shakuntala Devi is an upcoming Indian Hindi language biographical film directed and written by Anu Menon. Shakuntala Devi was an Indian writer and mental calculator popularly known as the human computer. Shakuntala Devi strove to simplify mathematics for students. Her talent earned her a place in the 1982 edition of the Guinness Book of World Records. The film stars Vidya Balan as Shakuntala Devi, along with Jishu Sengupta, Sania Malhotra, and Amit Sad. So, yes, Shakuntala Devi. The name of the film itself is Shakuntala Devi. So that was the correct answer. So we come to the end of the sixth round. As we move to the seventh round, can we have the scores, please?
Yes, sir. After six rounds,
thank you, sir. Six round, no, three, no, Nita, madam. Scoring, dekhiye. Tab tak Dwivedi sir, hamare samne aaye hain. Mormi madam hai, aur Sandeep Jadhav ji bhi aaye hue hain. Dwivedi sir, aap ek technical हमारे विद्यालय में टेक्निकल रूप से इस कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाने में अपना बहुत योगदान दिए थे. द्विवेदी सर, आप मेरी आवाज सुन रहे हैं? द्विवेदी सर, राजेश द्विवेदी सर, सर स्वागत है आपका, अभिनंदन. बच्चों के लिए कुछ दो शब्द कहना चाहेंगे?
थैंक यू सर. नहीं सर, हमें प्रोग्राम बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. फर्स्ट टाइम हम देख रहे हैं ऑनलाइन लाइव सीसी एक्टिविटी.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. joined.
गुड आफ्टरनून सभी को.
वेलकम सर, स्वागत है तुम्हारा आज आपका.
वी हैव मोर टू द लास्ट राउंड. ये लास्ट राउंड है और सर अभी स्कोर्स एक बार पता कर लेते हैं नवनीता मैम से, फिर आपसे दो शब्द. नवनीता मैम,
नवनीता मैडम, आज का स्कोर
आफ्टर सिक्स राउंड. Again, Raman House is leading with 26 points, followed by Lachit House, 24 points. Then Tagore House, 16 points, and Sivaji is at 12 points.
Oh, correct. What a tough competition. Sir, question, sir. Sir, sir.
Sir, Puna, main aapka abhinandan karta hoon, sir. Swagat karta hoon, aur aap paaye. आज साइंस क्विज में बच्चों ने बहुत ही बढ़ चढ़ करके भाग लिया है और अभी तक का कार्यक्रम भी बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से चल रहा है. मैं आशा कर रहा था कि आप जरूर आएंगे हमारे इस कार्यक्रम में और आप आए. स्वागत है सर. बच्चों के लिए कुछ दो शब्द कहना चाहेंगे आप सर?
हाँ हेलो
जी सर.
ये क्या साइंस क्विज का था कार्यक्रम आज
सर? 12 बजे से सर कार्यक्रम था.
साइंस क्विज का?
जी जी साइंस क्विज है.
सॉरी हम ज्वाइन नहीं कर सके, कुछ दूसरे काम में लगे हुए थे.
कोई बात नहीं सर, आप आए बहुत काम में, बहुत अच्छा लगा सर.
कितने पार्टिसिपेंट्स थे इसमें?
24 है सर. हर हाउस से 6 स्टूडेंट्स हैं, हर एक क्लास से 1 स्टूडेंट है. 6 से 12.
हाँ
हाँ, हर हाउस में 6 हैं, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 12. और लास्ट राउंड है शायद संतोष सर, लास्ट राउंड चलेगा अभी?
यस सर, लास्ट राउंड
चलेगा सर.
ये लास्ट राउंड चलाइए तो उसके बाद हम बोल देंगे.
जी सर, थैंक यू सर. ओके सर, वेलकम सर. संतोष सर,
हां, सो विद द पॉइंट्स दैट वी हैव जस्ट गॉट एन अपडेट, द 26, 24 and 12, सो दिस इज द लास्ट राउंड. यू हैव टू मेक योर पॉइंट्स. इस राउंड का नाम है सुरक्षा कवच. और आपके पहला क्वेश्चन जिसमें कोई ऑप्शंस नहीं मिलेंगे, क्वेश्चन फॉर द रेड हाउस, आपको पहचानना है. ए साइंटिस्ट वंस एक्सीडेंटली नोटिस्ड दैट द वाटर इन द बाथटब ओवरफ्लोड व्हेन ही स्टेप्ड इनटू इट. ही रैन थ्रू द स्ट्रीट्स शाउटिंग यूरेका यूरेका, व्हिच मींस आई हैव गॉट इट. आइडेंटिफाई द प्रिंसिपल डिस्कवर्ड आफ्टर दिस इवेंट बाय दैट साइंटिस्ट. आपके समय चल रहा है, द वॉच हैज स्टार्टेड, और आपके समय अब समाप्त हुआ. डू वी हैव द आंसर फ्रॉम द रेड हाउस? वो कौन साइंटिस्ट था जो बाथटब से वैसे बाथटब में नहाने गए और वहां बाहर चलाए और रास्ता से दौड़ के चलते गए यूरेका यूरेका करके? एंड सर सिंधु जाल, गिव द आंसर.
सर आर्किमिडीज.
आर्किमिडीज नहीं, आंसर बोलो. व्हाट इज द प्रिंसिपल?
सर बाउंसी.
ओके
सर बाउंसी.
द इट इज द आर्किमिडीज प्रिंसिपल. यू गेट +4 टू रेड हाउस. नाउ द question for the blue house, again without any options. It was during the outbreak of plague in the year 1665, the incident of apple falling on this scientist is said to have occurred. This incident prompted him to explore the possibility of connecting gravity with the force that kept the moon in its orbit. This led him to the postulation of a law in physics. What is that law? Your time is ticking. Yes, do we have the answer from the blue house? Just raise your hand. Yes. Who is giving? Shibangi, please give the answer.
Sir, Newton's law of gravitation.
Newton's law of gravitation. The universal law of gravitation. The scientist was Isaac Newton. +4. Oh. So you are all moving to a tiebreaker round. And now the third question. halfway through an experiment with the bacteria, he went on vacation, leaving a dirty petri dish in the lab sink. On his return, he found that bacteria had grown all over the plate, except in an area where mold had formed. This observation led to the discovery of a famous medicine. What is it? Your time is started already. Greenhouse, if you have the answer, please raise your hand. Yes,
penicillin.
Having the answer. Penicillin. Wait. We have Rajdeep.
Penicillin.
Rajdeep, can you give the answer?
Sir, penicillin.
You want to go with penicillin? Penicillin is the correct answer, and the scientist was Alexander Fleming. So you get 4 points for that. Now I move to the last question of today's quiz. Please switch off your audio. Sab log apne audio off rakhe. Sayan, mute your audio.
Mic
off karo, Sayan. Last question to the yellow house. During one of the epidemics, an English physician realized that milkmaids who suffered from another mild disease of the same type did not suffer from that epidemic. The physician fight deliberately giving the mild disease to people and found that they were now resistant to the epidemic. This has led to the discovery of something in medical science that is saving millions of lives in this earth till date. What is that discovery? Yellow House, your time starts now. Yes? Aditya, you have the answer. Please go with it. Yes, Aditya. Can I have the answer?
Sir, vaccine?
Sir, vaccine of smallpox.
No. Aditya, I want one answer only, please. Aditya, vaccine? Can you tell me the name of the scientist? Or the English physician?
Sir, Edward Jenner.
I'll give you points for that. You just give me the name.
Edward
Jenner. You said vaccination is the correct answer.
Edward Jenner.
The scientist is Edward Jenner, an English physician and scientist who was the pioneer of smallpox vaccine, the world's first vaccine. So with that, we come to the end of. Please switch off your audio. With that, we come to the end of the quiz. And Navanita ma'am will give the final scores. I can see two house neck to neck. Is there any time?
Navanita madam, one minute, please.
Pehle score, okay.
Navanita madam.
Haan,
result ko message kar dijiye. Main principal sir ke paas message kar dunga. Sir usko batayenge.
Sir, main message kaise karu? Abhi mere ye isme hai, laptop pe hai.
Sir, usme mat jaiye abhi. मुश्किल हो जाएगा.
1 2 3 करके आर एस ऐसे व्हाट्सएप कर दीजिए. आर यानी रमन, एस यानी शिवाजी.
मुझे इसमें से निकलना पड़ेगा, मुझे मोबाइल यूज करना पड़ेगा.
सुशील सर.
यस.
एक मिनट.
देख लीजिए, तो सर हो सकता है तो संभव है तो करिए. तो
नहीं होगा ना, अभी मैडम मोबाइल पे है. वो नहीं,
मैं मोबाइल पे हूँ, फिर मुझे यहाँ से निकलना पड़ेगा सर.
नहीं, गड़बड़ हो जाएगा. एक मिनट,
बढ़िया आगे बढ़िए.
ओके मैम,
क्या करूँ?
Yes, please. Just tell me if there is a tie.
Yes.
Sir, there is no tie here. We have first, second, third.
Anutosh sir, please. Anutosh sir, अभी बच्चे को थोड़ा सा आप 2 मिनट के लिए कुछ बातें करिए. नवनीता मैडम को थोड़ा देर रिलीफ कर देते हैं और तुरंत मैसेज कर देंगे.
ओके सर, मैं मैसेज कर रही हूँ. हाँ सर, मैं कर रही हूँ मैसेज. ओके सर,
प्लीज मैसेज. अनुभव अनुतोष सर, आपने बहुत अच्छी तरह से ये दोनों क्यूज को आयोजन किया और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि आपने इस तरह से ज्ञान विज्ञान और सामाजिक क्षेत्र से लेकर कला तक का मतलब गुण आप में जो देखने को मिला. सच में विद्यार्थियों के साथ साथ हम लोग जैसे टीचर्स भी आपसे बहुत सीखे और बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मैंने दोनों सेशन को एंजॉय किया और दोनों सेशन को मैंने देखा, बारीकी से देख रहा था और सुन रहा था. सर जी आप सच में आप बच्चों के लिए भी दो चार शब्द अपने अनुभव में रखिए, तब तक रिजल्ट तैयार हो जाता है। अनुतोष
ओके, दैट वाज अ वंडरफुल पार्टिसिपेशन, प्लीज कीप ऑल योर वीडियोस ऑन, इट वाज अ वंडरफुल एक्सट्रीमली वंडरफुल एंड वेरी डिसिप्लिन्ड काइंड ऑफ अ पार्टिसिपेशन दैट ऑल ऑफ यू हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड। विनिंग और लूजिंग द क्विज इज सेकेंडरी, गेटिंग ऑलमोस्ट 90% to 95% answer in a quiz is a success of the quiz actually. When you do not get answers in a quiz, that means the quiz was not a successful one. But today's quiz has given me this message that our students are very talented, extremely having the wonderful scientific temper, and I could see students of class 6 and 7 also jumping in to give an answer. That is a wonderful, wonderful thing that I have ever experienced. I had prepared a question for the tiebreaker. Shall we go for the answer question? All of you. Now it is, the quiz is over.
Yes, sir.
Since I have made the tiebreaker.
Yes, sir.
Shall we all go? Now, whoever will have the answer will first raise the hand. Sushil sir, aap bhi thoda dhyan dijiyega. जो बच्चा सबसे पहले हाथ ऊपर करते हैं वही टाई ब्रेकर क्वेश्चन को अटेम्प्ट करेंगे, अगर गलत हुआ तो दूसरे बच्चे को हम बोलेंगे, बट दिस इज जस्ट फॉर सेक ऑफ क्विजिंग, नो पॉइंट्स विल कम टू यू, कैन वी हैव द टाई ब्रेकर, सो लेट अस हैव द टाई ब्रेकर क्वेश्चन, द टाई ब्रेकर क्वेश्चन कम्स टू यू इन द टाई ब्रेकर राउंड नाउ, व्हाट इज द meaning of COVID in COVID-19? Yes,
yeah, yeah.
I have the first answer from Medhavi.
No, 90.
Medhavi, 90. Give the answer, Medhavi. Switch on your video. Switch on your video. Yes, switch on your video. What is COVID in COVID-19? You said it is coronavirus. That is not the correct answer. Anyone else?
No. इसके बाद रमन आओ.
Aditya. Aditya. Yes, Aditya. Give the answer. COVID.
Coronavirus.
In COVID-19.
Coronavirus.
That is what. Yes, Shivangi. COVID in COVID-19.
Sir, coronavirus disease in 2019.
What is that word? COVID. COVID को कहाँ से लिया गया था? उज्ज्वला कोविड क्या है COVID-19 में?
कोरोनावायरस ऑफ 2009.
नो नो नो, प्लीज लुक एट द क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कोविड इन COVID-19. Shivangi, no, you have given the answer. So, Rajdeep, yes.
Sir, coronavirus disease.
You are close to that. I'll give you the answer. The answer is COVID-19 is a disease caused by a new strain of coronavirus. CO stands for corona. VI stands for virus. And D stands for disease.
Sir,
this is the answer I was looking for. And you gave the correct answer. Give a round of applause for Rajdeep.
Sir, Shivangi.
Virus. COVID is an extreme from the first alphabet of all the word of coronavirus disease. CO stands for corona. VI for virus. D for virus. Okay? So,
Shivangi.
We'll go to the second tiebreaker question.
Sir.
Oh, one minute.
Sir.
One minute. What is common in cholera, diarrhea, malaria, and typhoid?
Sir.
What is? Yes.
Sir.
Yes. Raise your hand. Afuranta, Madhavi.
Sir.
And Raghavendra. Sir. Okay. First, I'll give to Raghavendra.
Waterborne disease.
सर वाटर बॉर्न डिजीजेस
सर सर ओवर टाइम जो
ओवर पाप जबरदस्त टाइम ब्रेकर में भी खेलते हैं यस इट इज दे आर ऑल वाटर बॉर्न डिजीजेस इन इंडिया थैंक यू इट वाज अ वंडरफुल क्विज वी ऑलरेडी हैव द प्लीज स्विच ऑफ योर ऑडियो एंड सुशील सर सर को बुला लीजिए
हाँ सर सभी लोग अपना ऑडियो ऑफ कर लीजिए ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इतना आनंद आया कि सच में जो एक कोटेशन हमारे अनुतोष सर ने रखा था जय जवान जय किसान जय विज्ञान एवं जय अनुसंधान जय अनुसंधान जो कोट आया माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी के द्वारा सच में विज्ञान अनुसंधान का विषय है रिसर्च है हम प्रत्येक दिन इस पर रिसर्च करते हैं और यह रिसर्च अपने आप में एक नया लेकर के सामने आता है एक नया अपना अनुभव एक नया सब कुछ लेकर के आप हमारे और आपके बीच आता है बच्चों बहुत अच्छा लगा और मन बिल्कुल ही प्रसन्नचित हो गया लगा ही नहीं कि कैसे डेढ़ घंटा दो घंटा समय बीत गया रिजल्ट की बारी है माननीय प्रचार महोदय जी दो मिनट के लिए बताया कि सर आप रिजल्ट आप लोग बता दीजिए मैं तुरंत आ रहा हूं और मैं आपसे जरूर आप रिजल्ट बता दीजिए इसके बाद मैं बच्चों के साथ बातचीत करूंगा तो मेरे पास रिजल्ट है लेकिन सच में मैं किसी को क्या कहूं कुछ मुझे समझ में नहीं आता सब एक से बढ़कर एक जीत का मतलब श्रेय मैं तो नहीं किसी को दूंगा सभी को देना चाहूंगा सारे भी जितने भी हमारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं सभी इसके हकदार हैं किसी के पास कोई कमी नहीं है अंक है क्योंकि अंकों का खेल था तो थोड़ा अंकों का खेल तो इधर उधर होगा ही तो उस खेल को कोई मायने नहीं रखता तो बच्चों रिजल्ट हमारे पास जो आया उसमें रमन हाउस 30 अंक लाए हैं इसके बाद लक्षित हाउस 28 और टैगोर हाउस 20 और शिवाजी हाउस 16 यानी 16 अंक लाए हैं अंकों का खेल कुछ नहीं होता ये अंक सुनने के बाद आप समझ गए होंगे कि हम कहाँ हैं रमन हाउस नंबर वन पर है लक्षित हाउस नंबर टू पर टैगोर हाउस नंबर थ्री और शिवाजी हाउस नंबर फोर ये अंकों का खेल है आपने बहुत अच्छा प्रयास किया है और यह अंक कोई मायने नहीं रखता आपकी जानकारी आपको इतने प्रश्न मिले आप इतने प्रश्नों से अवगत हुए ज्ञान विज्ञान के क्षेत्र से जुड़ करके अपने ज्ञान को आपने बढ़ाया यह बहुत ही बड़ा महत्व की चीज है अब मैं माननीय प्रचार महोदय जी से आग्रह करूंगा कि महोदय आप तो रिजल्ट भी सुन लिए होंगे बच्चों को आप 10 मिनट से करीब देख भी रहे हैं 15 मिनट से तो महोदय मैं आग्रह करूंगा कि बच्चों को आशीर्वचन के रूप में अपना दो शब्द रखें माननीय प्रचार्य महोदय
रेस्पेक्टेड मेंबर्स ऑफ सीसीए इंक्लूडिंग क्विज मास्टर्स एंड डियर चिल्ड्रन आवर सीसीए डिपार्टमेंट is trying to present you all varieties of the activities as you would like to experience in the physical activities. Our quiz master Anutosh Dev Ji, he is very expert and other members CCA in charge Sri Sushil Upadhyay ji Navnita madam Sandeep Yadav ji they are very enthusiastic and they are trying their level best to provide the best platform of the co-curricular activities so that the talent of KV Khanapara can be nurtured. Science, as you know, this is a very important subject, not only the subject. Science is the way of life. Only with help of science, we can achieve all the desires and dreams what we have. In ancient times, India was a world leader because of the development of science, mathematics, and technology. You will be surprised to know that India is the country where the technology came first, then science. Generally, science comes first and after the technology. If you go, if you read the history of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa, Indus Valley civilization, Gupta period, and in the entire ancient history, then you can find that India, for the thousands of years, was the leader of the world because of the development of science and mathematics. In the medieval period, so there was the development in the different spheres, but I think you must have read during the period of Akbar, the development took place in all spheres, but not as much as science, it was required in science. Because of that, our country lagged behind. During British period, again, science was ignored in our country. But after independence, our scientists and political leaders, the builders of the modern nation, are trying to give the due weightage for science, and in KV especially, science is given the topmost priority. Different type of the national, regional, and school level activities are organized to encourage the science, to inculcate the child scientists. The quiz is also one of the best ways to find out the child scientists. In KV Khanapara, as I have seen the score, there is a situation of a tiebreaker. It gives indication that how much you are interested in science. I think you have enjoyed much and you have been acquainted with the knowledge of science and technology through this mode of teaching or presenting the CCA activities. So I congratulate to all of you, all the participants who participated, and the members of CCA KV Khanapara who have organized this activities in a very nice way. Thank you all, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर, आप अपना बहुमूल्य समय निकाल करके हम लोग के बीच आए। आपका आशीर्वचन विद्यार्थियों के लिए नहीं, हम लोग के लिए भी प्रेरणा स्रोत होगा और हम लोग और अच्छी तरह से इस एक्टिविटी को आगे बढ़ाएं और इसमें और आने वाले कार्यक्रम मनोरंजक हो, ज्ञानवर्धक हो, इसका प्रयास हम लोग का होता रहेगा। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर।
जरूर जरूर।
अनुतोष सर।
हाँ सर।
अब बच्चों को धीरे धीरे निकलने के लिए आदेश दिया जाए और हाँ। टीचर्स हमारे रुक जाएंगे सभी
विद्यार्थी
हाउस मास्टर्स और टीचर्स यदि आए तो दो मिनट के लिए रुक जाएंगे।
Sir, one minute. Before the children leave the thing, did you enjoy the quiz?
Yes, sir.
So, maybe in the next coming days also, we will have more of such quiz because most